Greetings, this is Katherine Yngve again. And if you've watched any of the other videos, you know that I work as an intercultural assessment specialist at Purdue for the Office of Institutional Data Analysis and Assessment, IDATA, and I'm also an associate director of SILMAR. Today, I'm going to share with you a survey instrument, a free survey instrument. If you're looking at the screen, you're saying this is not a survey instrument. Nope. This is the Intercultural Competence Rubric, which I've talked about in another video. The instrument I want to talk to you about today is called the ASK, the Attitude, Skills, and Knowledge Short Scale. It was developed by Dr. Chuck Calahan at Purdue's Center for Instructional Excellence. And it's a survey that measures the same six things as the rubric does. There are two questions about openness, two about curiosity, as you can see from this image. So the advantage to the ASK is that it's a survey. You don't have to sit down with your qualitative data and try to make quantitative sense of it. Disadvantage to the ASK is that it's easy to see what is socially desirable. And even if they're not subject to social desirability bias, students tend to overestimate their ability to be open, overestimate their depth of curiosity, and so forth. So in the pretest, they often rank themselves rather high. An advantage to the ASK is that it comes in a couple of versions. A version you give them before the experience, a version you give them after the experience that asks them to think back. What were they really like back then before they knew how hard it was to be open in the face of difference? And then there's a traditional post-test. So you can get, using the three, you can get a better idea of how much they overestimated their skills at the start of your program. Another advantage to the ASK is that Dr. Callahan has given activities and assignments. He's developed one for each construct that are matched, a curiosity exercise, a worldview exercise, and so forth. So you can very easily plunk a lesson into your program that deals directly with whatever you're trying to teach and whatever you want to measure with the ASK. It's free. It was created by teams of experts, and it's a wonderful tool with very few disadvantages. If you happen not to be measuring intercultural competence, it has some sister instruments, the global learning and a civic engagement. They are also built on rubrics. And if you click through, you'll see the same kind of 14-question assessment survey that you can use with any of your programs. Dr. Callahan also has a lovely explanation of how they overlap and how they're different from one another. So an advantage to using any of these tools is that they give you a finer understanding of what is intercultural competence as opposed to civic engagement, as opposed to global citizenship. So that's all I have to share for you today. Thank you for your attention, and we'll talk again soon.